So I got a couple things I want to just touch on this morning. As several of the other commissioners mentioned, this past weekend was the 75th Southern Maryland Firemen's Convention. It was a great time. The parade was the capstone of the event, but Saturday night was the actual meeting of the convention and the awards that were given out then. For those of you who don't know, if you're not in touch with your local fire departments, they do more than just go out and fight fires. Every department has initiatives for fire prevention, and they give out awards for the different departments for fire prevention, and they're based on different classes, and that's based on the size of the community that they serve. So small, under 250 towns versus over 5,000, they're different classes and they get different awards. But then they give an overall award. So all of the fire departments in the Southern Maryland area are competing for that, and Ridge Volunteer Fire Department won the overall award for fire prevention. So congratulations to them. Congratulations to incoming President Joe Gould. It was a great time. It was very inspirational event, because they told several of the life-saving stories over the past year that these departments participated in, and just absolutely blows my mind what they do and the impact they have on our community. It's just incalculable, incredible. Today is National Teacher Appreciation Day, so thank you to all the teachers out there. I want to give a shout out to my sister Carly. She's in her first year teaching, and right this very minute she is going through an evaluation where she gets reviewed while people come in and evaluate her giving a lesson. So I hope it's going well. I hope the students are behaving, and good luck to her. Today is also, for anyone who lives in Leonardtown, today is election day for the town council. Now, we always talk about local government is where the rubber meets the road. Leonardtown is even more local government. So if you live in the boundaries of Leonardtown, you can go out and vote for three of your new town council members. Best of luck. There's a great group of people who are running. They're all very qualified. So if you live in Leonardtown, I hope you go and vote today. This weekend, as has been mentioned, Mother's Day, the Flying Farmers Market at the airport on Sunday. Go out, take advantage of that, enjoy. If you're looking for something else to do on Saturday, May 7th, is the STEAM Day. STEAM is kind of the new acronym to replace STEM. STEM is science, technology, engineering, math. STEAM is science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. And STEAM Day at the Patuxent River Naval Air Museum. They're going to have all kinds of activities for all ages. So go out, take advantage of that, enjoy, see what they're doing there. There's a lot of stuff happening there. And with that, I hope you all have a great week. Thank you.